Oh man. Oh. Ritual's finished and child's rest upon the altar. You may now explore the dungeon. Okay. This is a bad idea. Time for my first
oh, that was
chalice
cool.
dungeon run.
I did a front roll and then brought the sword up from the ground like an uppercut.
wish me luck.
Good luck.
Tumerin Labyrinth Layer 1. There's multiple layers to this field. I hear there are illusory walls down here, so I'm gonna have to like pay attention.
Tempering blood again.
If you hear people in the background, that is my parents. Open door. I probably shouldn't be using the Blades of Mercy down here, but oh well. Another lantern that quick?
Hey, give me your blood vials. That's two left.
Failed.
Hmm.
I don't like this place.
And that's a dungeon.
Doesn't seem too, like, difficult. I think I can recognize most of the enemies here. Haha, Ghost Rider.
Look into my eyes.
Oh. Looks like most enemies down here die relatively easily for the first layer. There's a door here. Can I open said door? Locked by a device. Wonderful.
One-shotting! Holy shit! Come back in here, boys! Meet my hammer! As I one-shot
Ow! I don't appreciate you throwing a Molotov at me, sir. I see an item over there, I want to get it.
One shot.
Doink! Blood vials, I'll take it. How did I miss? Oh my Jesus! Yeah! Things die pretty easily down here. They are creepy looking though. Oh my god, are those axes? Field. I have come across a gauntlet.
Yeah.
And there are swinging axes that I have to get through.
Half fun.
Oh my god, and they're guys throwing knives at me. Oh my god. Oh, they're bell women here.
Watch you getting baited, that'd be funny. Something always commits suicide when I come over to this part.
Oh. The bell ringing woman revives the people I've killed.
Oh.
Ow! You don't stun. Okay, I'm gonna kill that woman first of all. Ow! Oh my lord!
Take out your rope and then I decapitate.
They are dropping an unbelievably large amount of poison knives.
That's cool. more poison.
This is cool. Uh-uh. No, you don't. Oh, big dick. Big guy! Oh, I'm gonna get rid of you. Ow!
Oh, where'd you fuckers come from?
Visceral!
Whoa, there's an awfully lot of you fuckers.
Adept Blood Gemstone. Operate device. Unlocked.
They keep coming. When they die, for some reason, they are screaming.
Somewhere a door to the old labyrinth has opened. Do I have to look for said door? I imagine so. Where is the door?
Hello, sir. Do you know how Stas was?
Ooh, I wonder, is that door that I just opened the one that was locked before?
You know that part where we found that burning statue in Old Yharnam?
Mm-hmm.
Burning monster?
Yeah.
Yeah. I just found like 10 of the poison chicks that hit you and you get poison and all that.
Mm-hmm.
I fought like 10 of them on the staircases.
That was the door I was supposed to open, okay. Oh, great. A boss already. Oh my lord. He's quick. Ow. Oh, he can stun. Ow, I jumped right into that attack. I jumped right into that one as well. Ow! Fucking Christ, he's got so many combos. Ow! Oh my god. You know what? Jesus! Can I stun you? I cannot stun you. Ah, fuck. What's he doing? He's bleeding. What's he doing? My lord, that hurts. Aw, oh, come on. Hoo ha 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 ha. You can hear my panic, can't you?
Yeah.
Dodge. Hit, hit, dodge again. Oh wow, that worked wonders. Ow. Ow.
Oh, nice.
Oh my god! Dodge! Oh my Jesus Christ!
There's one place I haven't really gone through.
What's that?
Hypogain Gaul.
Oh yeah, yeah, Harakul.
I haven't come through there.
Oh my gosh. Please get a heavy. Yes. Fucking Christ, how many combo attacks does this guy have? Go for it. Yes! Praise Lord. Nice. Oh boy. Let's go. Sumerian Labyrinth Layer 2. Lantern, thank you very much. This screams jump scare. Jesus! What did I just say about jump scares? Oh, he's got like a sigh sort of thing. Good to know. I guess. Yep, walk by device.
Nah.
What the fuck was that? Oh.
No.
Quiet down here, and that's off-putting in a way. Really? There's nothing else in this room? Ah, there's an item up there, but how do I get up there? I'm running a bit low on blood vials. Ah, I knew it. There's more of you. Me, ow. Jesus. Oh, hello. Treat
Haha. Oh my. Oh, hello. I don't like you. No one does. Ritual blood. Cool. I'll need that. Ritual blood. Sweet. So far, so good. I just gotta watch my health. Aha. Oh, I know where I am. The bell ringing woman. That anyway, yeah, I can see him. I'm gonna heal just to like get topped off. Oh, you're different. Wow, okay. Not today. Damn, they're dropping a lot of ritual blood. Not that I mind. Unlocked. Whoops, ran into the cart.
We're about to leave to go get my game. I'm gonna just stay in the party and mute my mic.
Go for it. So far, so good.
What were you saying?
I said, so far it's going good.
Okay.
Yeah. Clink. No lantern? No lantern? Okay. Oh wow, this is a boss arena. And fog wall. I'm certainly going to die here, aren't I? Oh! Oh wow. This shouldn't be too bad if I know how to handle myself. Ow. Okay, I'm just gonna... Oh, home. That's one. Okay. Oh, yeah, no, I don't want to die now. Hey. Not bad for a first run. And we go deeper down. Let's keep on going. Demerian Labyrinth Layer 3. At this point, I am probably gonna go to the Hunter stream and spend me a few Lydicos. Because I'm at, like, what was that, 9 blood vials or was it 4? I wasn't looking. Point is, I need blood vials. Or not, I could just refill them. How many layers are there to these dungeons or labyrinths, or whatever you want to call them? So far, so good, though. So far, so good. I'm getting some gemstones going down here too. I can hear people walking. And locked. Time for friends. Oh, hello. You're telling me I can summon someone? Hell yeah. Old Hunter Bell resonates with another. Who's it gonna be? Prospector Olek. Let's do this. Whoa! Okay. There are you guys down there. Oh my god, I can't tell what's going on. Oh my gosh. What the fuck? What is Olek doing? Oh. Good to know. Oh, hold on. Jesus! Where is that old hag? The one, the bell ringing woman. Ah, I see her. Could you piss off? Thank you.
Haha! I'm stuck in it. Oop. Arcane. Haze. Oh. What the? Oh. Okay. Was that a good thing? I don't know what I'm doing. Why can't I hear fire? Man, I'm glad I got the little lantern. The lights are nice and welcoming. Is there any... What the hell is the point of that? Oh. I completely missed. What the heck is the point of coming up here? That's somewhere I can go?
I think so. Yeah, it is. Come on, controller, don't bug out on me. Oh, this is so sketch. What the fuck is that?
Whatever it is, I'm killing it!
Hey, it gave me bullets. Huh. Well, I found the room with the key. I imagine that door is the door to the boss. I imagine this ladder leads me to said door, to said boss. I think. Where the fuck am I now? Oh my god, controller, stop it. Okay, nothing more. That ominous. Anything here? No. I've heard there are illusory walls down here. Weeks of ambush. Treat special item with care. The fuck was that? Oh, it's just me walking. Wondrous liar. Okay. There was nothing there. Wait, yeah, I went that way. Then where the hell is the boss hidden? Oh, right, I know where it is now. Ah, controller, stop. I think it's around the corner. Yeah, it is. Oh, look, the little messenger guy. And this is so a boss room, just saying. This is like totally a boss room. Or not. I don't know where that leads, actually. That's probably the boss room. And then what does this door lead to? A lantern, perhaps? I doubt it. But I'll check just in case. Oh! What the hell? Where does this go? That's ominous. Jesus! Where the fuck does this go? Okay, you know what? I don't feel like messing with this. I don't like those guys. I missed. Hut. Bullets. What's wrong? Ooh, another item. If controller stopped bugging out. More tomb mold. I guess that door. Oh, another one. More tomb mold. Molotovs, I'll take it. I guess that door just led to, like, goodies. I haven't gone down now, so for all I know, I don't hear anything. I don't know if that's a good or a bad thing. No. Nowhere to go. Okay. Was that there the first time? There are traps here. Good to know. Now, which way did I come from? That I'm just gonna go ahead and take a wild guess. Yeah, this way. Oh, this is so a boss. Oh yeah. That is a boss. And Fogwall. Watchdog of the Old Lords. Oh, great. Oh my! It spits lava at you. Great. This is gonna be fun. I'm just not gonna lock onto it, honestly. I don't know what's safe with this guy. Oh, wow. Ow. Ha. Okay. Wow. Okay. What's he doing? He's spitting lava again. Now's a good time. Nope. He's unpredictable. You might. Oh, his head is like bronze. I can't damage his head just like Rom. Good to know. Ooh, I mean, so far he's proven to be a good guard dog. I can only target his body, I can't target his head. Wow. Nope. No, 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 no. He's interesting. Oh gosh.
naturally, I don't imagine fire would work on him.
What's it doing? Oh, no, 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 no. Bad dog. I tried to get in as much damage as I could. I honestly did.
Alright.
Damn it. I'm trying to time his attacks. You know what? I'm gonna heal. Just to be safe. Oh, that's a new one. So is that. God.
Okay. So that's why that summon was there before. Okay. I think I'm gonna stop there. I've streamed for a bit. Oh man. All right. I hope you guys have enjoyed my first run through of the Tumeru Chalice Dungeons. And make sure to, I hope you enjoyed. Make sure to subscribe on YouTube, follow on Twitch if you like the content, that is. And until next time, this has been Blitz Hunter 9, signing off.